and the guy cries a lot for an ex-con.
Keeps asking when he can leave, and we really don't have anything we can hold him on. But Mike went looking through the sheriff's records again, and he found someone interesting who wasn't at Daniel Price's trial.
Who?